The Carraige of Hope book distribution ceremony was held in Colombo today. The program was organized with the aim of helping the education of children affected by economic challenges being experienced in Sri Lanka. Principals, teachers and students from schools across 25 districts attended the event. Haley's chairman, Mohan Panditage, was also present at the event.